in the gate and locked up. On their way and back to the tail, Sepalinas. Running for the front is Classic Daniel in the center. On the inside, Handy is Holt, splitting them, Marcelin, and on the outer is Bartman. They vie for the lead. Right behind them in fourth is Holy Snap and Eyeballs, and shooting around the extreme outside, Golden Exchange and Jimbo 5. They're making progress, and last is Sepalinas. There's been plenty of pace being shown, and the leaders on the inside, Classic Daniel, the outer Bartman by two lengths, muscling to third, Holy Snap and Eyeballs, and Jimbo 5. Then Marcelin on the outside of Holtz, and back second last. Golden Exchange has lost a touch of ground, and Sepalinas is last. Turning in front, Bartman, Chantel Sutherland got the lead. On the inside, Classic Daniel fights right back. And down the center, Jimbo 5, and getting to work, Holy Snap and Eyeballs. And behind them came Marcelin. Holy Snap and Eyeballs finishing with a real flurry. It is Classic Daniel and Holy Snap and Eyeballs. Holy Snap and Eyeballs on the outside, doing a bit the better. Holy Snap and Eyeballs narrowly from Classic Daniel. Jimbo 5 third, and Marcelin was fourth. Race time 58:55. Thank you.